And Wanderer, 20 minutes away from 8 o'clock, 7:40, and we'll have Ace with News at 7:55. I want to remind you that if you find yourself getting back, as we all do after Labor Day, into more of a weekday routine, in the morning, WHEB News is on first at 25 and 55 past the hour. That's WHEB News at 25 and 55 past the hour. We give it to you first.
The York County Mudstompers have done it again. This time, the Mudstompers, Anheuser-Busch, and Coca-Cola present Mud Rally 3. Absolutely the wildest mud rally in New England. It's all happening on Labor Day weekend for two big days, September 6th and 7th, rain or shine. There's only $3 per day admission charge. You'll slowly drive smiling in New England's perfect drive for the finish line. The meanest four-wheel drives will be there from Connecticut, Massachusetts, Maine, New Hampshire, and New Jersey. It's 2 4 days of jam-packed action and mud up to 12 feet. It's Sunday and Monday, September 6th and 7th. It's all happening on the Bernier Road off Route 4 in Stanford. Robotics being fully fanned. That's Mud Rally 3. Brought to you by the York County Mud Club.
Luncheon and dinner by reservation only. Please call 603-431-1737.
The Blockbuster Super Values are here again at Hungry and Wicked. Looking for help on the highways or back roads? Sometimes a good CB radio can be your closest friend. The TRC 327 can save you a lot of money now, too. Save a whopping 43% off their regular low price. A full-feature CB, now only $79.95. See it for yourself and all the other great values from your neighbors only at your Seacoast Associate Radio Shack stores.
See John at the Portsmouth Radio Shack or Peter at the Dover store. This Labor Day weekend is the annual WHEB Radiothon from the Newington Mall in conjunction with the National Jerry Lewis Telethon to fight muscular dystrophy. It runs from 9 p.m. Sunday for 22 hours till 7 p.m. Monday. Listen and help us with your pledge. That starts 9 o'clock right here. Sunday night, the WHEB Radiothon in conjunction with the Jerry Lewis Telethon against muscular dystrophy. A couple of phone calls planned for tonight. The first, next hour, has to do with an exorcism which is scheduled for next week in the Berkshires of Massachusetts. Edward and Lorraine Warren of Monroe, Connecticut, will arrange the exorcism. The Warrens say they've investigated thousands of cases of demonic possession and infestation during the past 36 years. Warren has spent some time in the Pacetto House.
It's time now for AM 75 to leave the air for the night. Be sure to tune in tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. for the Howie Leonard Show. This is AM 75, WHEB Portsmouth. Good night, everyone.